Class 5 SOF IMO 2020-2023-2024 Question Paper Set A Part 2 Logical Reasoning. Logical Reasoning Question Number 1. How many different combinations of one AC and one remote each can be formed from the given ACs and remotes? Here are 5 ACs and 3 remotes. So 5 into 3 is equal to 15. So our answer is B, 15. Question number 2. Which of the following squares must be shaded so that the given figure becomes symmetrical along the dotted lines? This part is symmetrical. This part is not symmetrical because P has to be shaded. These two parts are symmetrical. So our answer is P. Logical reasoning question number 3. Find the missing number if same rule is followed in all three figures. Well, 21 into 7 is equal to 147. And 9 into 18 is equal to 162. So what into 6 is equal to 138? 6 into 23 is equal to 138. So our answer is 23. In a certain code language, if danger is written as ADEGNR, then how will master be written in the same code language? A and D are interchanged. N and E are interchanged. And G and R remain same. So, same way, the answer would be AMETSR, that is A. Question number 5. Select the correct water image of the given figure. B. Logical reasoning question number 6. Which of the following Venn diagrams best represent the relationship amongst professors, doctors, and women? Women can be doctors and professors. Doctors can be women and professors. Professors can be doctors and women. So therefore, C. Logical reasoning question number 7. Rashi is facing north. She turns 135 degree clockwise and 270 degree anticlockwise. In which direction is she facing now? So Rashi is facing the north side. She turns 135 degree clockwise and 270 degree anticlockwise. The direction she is facing now is southwest. Logical reasoning question number 8. Some letters are numbered 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 as given below. Arrange the given letters to form a meaningful English word and select the correct option. The meaningful word that can be formed using these word letters are singer, which is present in the B option. Logical reasoning question number 9. Which of the following options will complete the given figure pattern? First, let's try A. As we can see, this does not fit because 1 by 4th of the square is not being shaded. Now we'll try B. As we can see, B fits into place because all the necessities are fulfilled. As we can see, C does not have the 1 by 4th of the circle being shaded. And D does not have the lower part of the triangle not being shaded. And D does not have the triangle being shaded. So the answer is B. Logical reasoning question number 10. Select the odd one out. Option A. P plus 2 letters is equal to S. S plus 2 letters is equal to V. That concludes as P as V. In all the options except for C, we can see that the starting of the letter differs by 2 to the second letter. But in C, the difference is only 1. So the odd one out is C. Logical reasoning question number 11. Find the number of squares in the given figure. If we count every square, we get 12 squares. And then 1, 2, 3, 4 form 13. And then 5, 6, 7, 8 form 14. And then 9, 10, 11, 12 form 15. 3, 4, 5, 6 form 16. 6, 9, 8, 11 form 17. So the answer is 17. Logical reasoning question number 12. If the symbols are removed from the given arrangement, then which of the following elements will be third to the left of the fifth element from the right end? If we remove all the symbols, we'll get this. And the element fifth from the right end is C. And third to the left of C is 5. So our answer is 5. Logical reasoning question number 13. There is a certain relationship between the pairs of figures on the either side of the dots. Identify the relationship on the left pair and find the missing figure. So the relationship what we found here is that this figure is being rotated anti-clockwise. So similarly, if we rotate this figure anti-clockwise, we will get this. So our answer is A. Logical reasoning question number 14. Priyan's father has to attend a press conference on the 5th day from the 2nd Friday of June 20. On which date did Prasanna's father attend the press conference? The 2nd Friday is 9th. And the 5th day from the 2nd Friday is 14th. So our answer is 14th June. Logical reasoning question number 15. Arrange the given words in a meaningful logical order and select the correct option. The baby will be an infant and then a child and then it will educate and then it will get a job. So 4, 3, 1, 2. That is the C option. That's it for this video. Make sure to subscribe, hit that like button and turn on post notifications so that you guys never miss out on a video that I upload. And I'll see y'all next time. Goodbye.